Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 55th annual Miss Hanover Area Pageant, sponsored by the Hanover Area Jaycees, the JC Foundation, and our corporate sponsors. Sit back and enjoy yourselves as nine young women vie for the title of Miss Hanover Area 2023-2024.
Contestant number 8, and I'm representing Spring Grove Area High School.
Hi, I'm Caroline Roarball, contestant number 9, and I'm representing Spring Grove Area High School.
Hi, I'm Amberlyn Weaver, contestant number 10, representing Spring Grove Area High School.
Watch me.
Welcome to the 55th annual Miss Hanover pageant. My name is Robin Lombardi Weaver, the 2023 Miss Hanover Area Chairman and Director. I would like to thank you for being here tonight to support all of these young ladies. First, I would like to take a few minutes to thank and acknowledge some important people. I would like to thank the Eichelberger for allowing us to be in this beautiful theater tonight. I would like to also thank all of the parents of the young ladies for supporting them through this incredible journey. I also cannot forget the committee that helped this year, my fellow JC members, and Grace Coppersmith, Miss Hanover 2021, for assisting at practice. A special thanks to the Hanover Area JCs for presenting this year's pageant, along with all of our amazing sponsors. I would like to also thank the foundation for sponsoring the Miss Hanover first, second, third runner-up scholarships this evening. Lastly, I would like to thank all of the former Miss Hanovers for joining us this evening to celebrate 55 years. I would like to take the time to recognize Miss Hanover 2022, Finley Miller. During Finley's time As Miss Hanover, she was involved in projects such as Halloween Parade, Christmas Parade, JC for Joy, Christmas Tree Tour at the Mansion, Shrimp Feed, Rock on the Hill, and so much more. She has also reached out to so many other organizations outside of the Jaycees to volunteer her time as Miss Hanover. She has done so much, but the journey has just begun for her. I am so truly proud of her and only hope the best for her in the future. Tonight, 9 young ladies representing Hanover, New Oxford, and Spring Grove area will showcase how remarkable each of them are. These young ladies can't wait to take the stage to demonstrate their talent and all of their hard work they have put into the pageant. I had the privilege of working with this special group of young ladies over the past couple months. They are extremely talented, hardworking individuals. All of these young ladies are truly great individuals, and I can't express that enough with this group. The support that they have shown for one another is truly remarkable. It has been amazing to watch them create friendships that will last a lifetime. From the bottom of my heart, it has truly been an honor to work with each of them, and I wish all of the contestants the best in the future. Now at this time, I would like to introduce a man that has given many years to the pageant. I have enjoyed working with him every step of the way for the past 4 years. Miss Hanover is truly blessed to have Mike be part of the pageant. Please welcome Mr. Mike Mummert.
Lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the monster mash.
Okay,
it was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on.
Thank you very much, Robin. Thank you, folks, as well. It's always a pleasure to come back each year. I'm like a bad nickel, I show up. The night of the Miss Hanover Area Pageant. I would definitely like to thank Robin and her committee, especially Robin. She puts an awful lot of time in this. And the Jaycees, again, every year we try to tell you folks, they are hurting for members. I mean, they're calling on past Jaycees, they're calling on past volunteers in Hanover, even to put the parade on for this Thursday night. So if you're between the ages of 18 and 41, and you have some time to help out the community, it would definitely be appreciated. So we thank you very much. We will begin our pageant here this evening. I do have one announcement. Unfortunately, contestant number 7 will not be able to compete this evening due to a health issue. So Emily Mitchell will not be competing in tonight's pageant. The pageant consists of 3 areas of competition. Private interview held with the judges yesterday afternoon. And tonight you will see the talent and evening gown competitions. The interviews are worth 50% of the scoring, total scoring. Talent is 30%, and the evening gown, 20%. Now let's meet those individuals who have a tough task ahead of them. Tim, would you please turn up the house lights? Very good-looking crowd, very full crowd. That's what we like to see. You will find the judges' bios in the program book. If you haven't already read those, they're very qualified. From Red Line, Pennsylvania, please welcome Christopher Kelly. From York, Pennsylvania, Jamie Zelger. From Greencastle, Pennsylvania, which is close to the Maryland line, if you're not sure, Dawn Steiner. This young lady comes from York, PA, and she got the same memo I do, wear the pink. That would be Katie Harper. And from Fayetteville, Pennsylvania, Laura Miller. Thank you, judges, for taking time out of your busy schedules. We appreciate it. Assisting the judges is Katie Metzger. Katie. And the auditors are Ashley Hershey, CPA, and Jessica Elder. Now, they take care of the judges' scores, and I was a little concerned because they both walked in with T-shirts that said, 4 out of 3 people struggle with math. Did everybody get that? At this time, I would like to introduce some other folks that we have here this evening. Be recognized. Please rise when I introduce. Would the parents of the contestants, would they please rise? All the parents of tonight's contestants? Parents of our current Miss Hanover area, Michael and Amy Miller. Our major sponsors, if they would please rise, they're all sitting down here in this little section. They just want to raise their hands, I guess. We don't care if you stand, just as long as you keep sending the money. Thank you. And I would like to ask all the former Miss Hanover areas, would they please rise and be recognized? All former women. Okay, Tim, I think that's it. You can turn the house lights down. Are we ready? Okay, they tell me it's time. We'd like to begin our talent competition. Dance has been with Grace for as long as she can remember. She learned from her first dance experience that she loves using dance to tell a story that makes others laugh. Here to perform a musical theater dance to the song titled What's Gonna Happen from the Broadway musical Tootsie is contestant number 1, Grace Barnes.
I know what's gonna happen. I'll try to go to bed with fear of failure flapping like a fruit bat in my head. I'll sleep for half an hour. The clock will ring at 6. I'll wake up in the shower with a stomach full of bricks, which incidentally isn't half as disconcerting or upsetting as going for a perch. You know there's no way that you're getting. But anyway, I'm heading downtown for the audition, where everything I'm dreading will be coming to fruition. And here's what's gonna happen. I'll walk in weak with hunger, and there's a dozen girls who look like me but 10 years younger. I'll go into the bathroom and I'll try to vocalize. Then I'll be singing ling a ling a ling a ling a ling. But I'll be hearing Sandy suck, she really sucks, she really, really, really blows. And then someone calls my name and here's what happens. I'll walk into the room, the gross fluorescent lighting is inviting as a tomb. And everybody smiles, they'll say it's good to see ya. But all I'll see is judges and they'll all look like Skellia. And then a little banter as they look me up and down. And somewhere through the fog of insecurity and hate, I'll try to convince them that I'm charming and I'm clever and I'm fun to have around. But I'm starting to unravel in my head, I hear the gavel. Guilty, they're gonna throw the book in because I'm guilty of coming in and wasting all their time. Guilty of almost every other showbiz crime. Not dumb enough, not thin enough, not pretty enough, not good enough. We hereby sentence you to a lifetime of waiting tables and debilitating self-loathing. No sooner do I get my note and open up my trap than inevitably some mealy-mouthed assistant director's thumbs all over his iPhone, and I know he's probably tweeting, LOL, this girl is crap. She's a pig, she's a pony, she could never win a Tony. And now I'm in a place I know quite well. I've left the world and I've entered hell. I'm this far away from a fainting spell, but just before I die, I know what's gonna happen, so tell me that I don't. And don't say that I'll rise to the occasion, cause I won't. And don't say I've got talent, and don't say I've got heart.
Here to perform a musical, excuse me. Here we go. The script got a little out of hand.
I'd like to thank the following people at this time who make my job easier. On sound, Joe Link of Link Music. On lights, Tim Ardner. Assisting the contestants backstage, Beth Moses. And our stage crew, Darren Crowell Jr. and Matt Boyer. Let's give those folks a nice round of applause, please. Briley always had a passion for making people smile and having the ability to talk to anyone about anything. So here to perform her stand-up comedy routine is contestant number two, Briley Brown.
I'm not your average teenage girl. You see, I live with my great-grandparents. Yeah, my great-grandparents. Now, don't get me wrong, they're great. I got a hip grandma and a grandpa who owns a motorcycle. Yeah, a motorcycle. I know, you guys are jealous, right? Now, I don't usually tell people he owns a motorcycle because then he goes on this long story about like their friend died in a car accident or on a motorcycle. Now, that's sad and all, but I don't go up to a pregnant lady saying how my parents left. I mean, people can be so negative. Now, but don't get me wrong, I got the two best things in the world. I got a great grandma who tries to give me some common sense. I mean, she's 81, by the way. Like, that's like dust. I mean, she's still kicking at it. She taught me how to parallel park. Now, parents, we know parallel parking is like the worst thing ever. Because to you guys, it's easy. But to your kid, it's like teaching a kid how to walk again. I mean, I'm in the school parking lot, bawling my eyes out, and she's just like, Briley, it's not that hard, just keep trying. Like, thanks for the support, Grandma. And then I got a great grandpa who loves to hear me talk. Now, everyone who knows me know how much I love to talk. And if you don't know me, let's just say I love to talk. I mean, there is times he walks away and I just go, yo, Pops, I'm not done talking to you. And then when I get done talking to him, I go to my great-grandma. I'm like, Grandma. But she kind of goes like, Jeff, get your great-granddaughter. She's talking to me again. Two different people. Now, I love them and they have to love me. I mean, why wouldn't they? I'm such a catch. Thank you for being a great audience. Hope you enjoy the rest of the talent and have a good afternoon.
Kendall will perform a contemporary dance solo to the song Next to You by Of Rust and Bone. The song speaks to the fear and insecurity that often comes with falling in love. Please welcome contestant number three, Kendall DeShong.
I feel so cold and overexposed when I'm next to you. Because it feels so frightening. My chest starts tightening, hits me like a bolt of lightning. No, I've tried, I can't fight it all. I've started shaking with every move I'm making and every breath I'm taking. Now I'm breaking down in your arms. Oh, oh. Try to hide behind. I couldn't keep my cool. Don't think I had you fooled. But darling, do you mind? Oh, because it feels so frightening. My chest starts tightening. Hits me like a bolt of lightning. No, I've tried, I can't fight it. Start is shaking with every move I'm making and every breath I'm taking. Now I'm breaking down in your arms. Oh, air when I'm next to you.
Now we have several thank yous we would like to share with you this evening while we set up for the next talent. We'd like to thank the following businesses and persons for their services or products: Alpha Strength Training, Bay City Restaurant, Miller Family, Kramer Florist, Hanover Clothing, Bill Foster Films, Davino's Pizza, Jersey Mike's of Hanover, Tricia Schaefer, Donna Fries, and Casey Lovelace for the contestants' hair, Athena Meraki and Regina for the contestants' makeup, Sherry Crasium Bolin, Teresa Henry, Karen and Mike Mummert, Bachman Family, Roller Printing, Eigelberger Performing Arts Center, and all the patrons and businesses for their ads in tonight's program book. Just have another quick announcement that Community One Media is here tonight videotaping, which will be ready to view after the pageant. One good thing about that is you'll be able to see me again. Are we ready, gentlemen? Nope. Let me just check something here real quick while they set this up. Whoa, here. Not looking good for you Philly fans. It's 3-1 in the top of the fourth, Arizona. So we'll try to update you as we go along. Okay, looks like we're ready. Since Elizabeth was a young girl, she always loved art. It has given her a voice in a sea of silence and allowing her to express herself and color the world. Tonight she will share her talent of painting for you. Please welcome contestant number 4, Elizabeth Houston.
I hopped off the plane at LAX with a dream in my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio and the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my song. You know I'm gonna be okay. Club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ drops my favorite tune.
We have some other sponsors we'd like to thank this evening as well. These sponsors are helping to sponsor tonight's pageant, the Halloween parade, and the Rock on the Hill fundraiser, which is held in May or June. First of all, we have our diamond sponsors, Hanover Eagles and Wellspan. Platinum, we have Garrick Jewelers, Staff Music and Amusements, Hanover Home Association. Gold, UPMC. Well, I contributed to that probably over the years. Allison's Heating and Plumbing, Hanover Auto Team, Republican Club of Hanover, Leonhardt Manufacturing, Sam's Club, Cooper Motors Lincoln, Smith & Company CPAs, Dayhoff Construction, Silver sponsors Kenworthy Funeral Home, Color Wheel, Racehorse Tavern, Home Association of McSherrystown, Keith D. Smith, Concrete Contractors, J.M. Williams Insurance, State Farm, Hanover First Church of God. Bronze, Becker Law Group PC, Riley's Welding and Fabricating, McSherrystown Moose Lodge 720, American Legion Post 14, David Ross Orthodontics, Hanover AmVets Post 22, SEK, CPAs and Advisors, Emmanuel UCC, Singer Orthodontics, and last but not least, UTS, or UTS, how you want to pronounce it. We thank them for their support. How about a round of applause for those folks? We do appreciate it. McKenna will perform a musical theater jazz routine and is going to take it up a step with one of her favorite dance genres. She has been dancing since the age of 3 and enjoys the opportunity dance provides her. From the Broadway musical, Some Like It Hot, and performing to the song, Take It Up a Step, please welcome contestant number 5, McKenna Curley.
You can't cross the finish line if you don't run the race. And you can't hit the peak without the climb. You can't get to where you want if you just stand in place. You're never gonna get your fill with both your drumsticks standing still. Can't hit the other side without the trip at sea. The welcome doesn't come without the schlep. So when you think the work is done, well, honey, take a tip from me. Yeah, ladies, wake it up and shake it up and take it up a step.
Des Moines!
Cause when the lock won't set you free, perhaps it's time to change the key. If where you're at ain't sounding great, then doll, it's
will be performing a lyrical dance routine to the song All I Ask by Adele. Dance has provided her with a place to be herself and express her emotions through movement. Please welcome contestant number 6, Leah Martin.
This is my last night with you.
Lindsay will perform a lyrical dance to the song Jealous by Labyrinth. Through the past 14 years of dance, she has built relationships and the skills to overcome obstacles and become the confident young woman she is today. Please welcome contestant number 8, Lindsay Ray.
Jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the love. Love that wasn't here. Gone for someone else to share. Oh, I'm jealous of the love. If I wished you the best of all this world could give, and I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. Oh, I wished you the best of all this world could give, and I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Caroline has enjoyed dancing since the age of 6 and making people smile. Her love of dance has always been what keeps her motivated. Here to perform a jazz funk dance to the song Just Fine by Mary J. Blige is contestant number 9, Caroline Rohrbaugh.
You know I love music, and every time I hear something hot, it makes me want to move. It makes me want to have fun, but it's something about this joint right here. This joint right here, it makes me want to
let it go. Can't let this thing called love get away from you. Feel free right now, go do what you want to do. Can't let nobody take it.
Anybody have any tie? I don't know. I'm getting a little sore from watching all these dance moves all night long. So now to complete our talent, performing a contemporary dance to one of her father's songs that he wrote about the passing of a loved one, and hopefully others can relate to it. Dancing to I Remember is contestant number 10, Amberlynn Weaver.
to me. Contemplating and guessing the places we should be. But this pressure got me all cracked up, and the odds were all stacked up. So how could I ever mend? And how could I ever depend on you? 'Cause I
That concludes the talent competition. Let's have a nice round of applause for all the contestants. Before we break for an intermission, we have a special appearance by our current Miss Hanover Area. The song I Need You is an explosion of jazz and swing inspired pop from artist John Batiste's album We Are. Finley was inspired to dance to this theater jazz song due to the album's message to uplift, heal, challenge, and inspire a new generation to believe in themselves and work toward their dreams. She is honored to perform and transport you to a world of love and appreciation because all we need is a little loving. Please welcome your current Miss Hanover Area, Finley Miller.
Yeah!
Thank you, Finley. We look forward to seeing you a little later in the program. Job well done. That concludes the first half of the pageant.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you back to the second half of tonight's pageant, the evening gown competition. Once again, I would like to thank Dave Dubs and Hanover Clothing for donating my tuxedo. I would also like to thank Finley Miller, who will be assisting us with the on-stage questions. Let's begin the evening gown competition. Get the judges in. They tell me we're ready, and now we just got the judges, thank God. Okay, this section over here, please settle down. Let's begin tonight's evening gown competition. Contestant number one, Grace Barnes.
Who you are and why.
One word that best describes who I am would be nurturing. I would say nurturing because the way I care for others, how I'm always there to offer a helping hand.
Contestant number two, Riley Brown.
Factor.
Thank you.
biggest fear?
My biggest fear is losing the people that you love because you never know when your last goodbye will be.
Contestant number 5, McKenna Curley.
What do you want people to remember the most about you?
The thing I want people to remember most about me is my smile. I strive to brighten people's day by smiling. I've been called Smiley on numerous occasions, a nickname my grandfather had who has now passed away, so I feel like I have a part of him with me.
Contestant number 6.
To stay involved in my community by continuing my job as a swim lesson instructor for young kids.
Contestant number 8, Lindsay Ray.
That I have learned is that each day the person through this battle with cancer, when Brian used to say, there are many good things that make us happy.
Miss Hanover, what would be your biggest goal?
My biggest goal if I won Miss Hanover would be to spread mental health issues around and show that it's okay to talk to one another about mental health.
that concludes the evening gown competition. I would ask the ladies to please come forward for one final look. Much. Ladies, you are excused. Job well done. Thank you. Now, while the auditors tabulate the scores, we have some presentations and entertainment for you.
Try and not cry while I say this, but hi, I'm Olivia Sullivan. I am the third runner-up of 2022 Miss Hanover Pageant, and tonight I have the great pleasure of talking about and introducing to you our princess, Kinley Connolly. Kinley is a seven-year-old girl from Hanover. Kinley sparkles. She is a free spirit who simply shines. To know her is to absolutely love her. In Gaelic, the name Kinley means fair-haired warrior. It fits her perfectly. This little warrior is currently battling a diffuse midline glioma tumor. But no one fights alone. Kinley is surrounded with love and support. She loves spending time with her family, her dad, Tim, mom, Megan, big brother, Danny, big sister, Bree, little sister, Maeve, and her biggest fan, Grandpa Tom. A new furry family member has recently joined the Connellys, Cookie the puppy. Kinley loves to spend time painting and working on various craft projects. She is the youngest member of the Hanover School of Ballet and is a student there as well. Kinley shines on stage. She is a special star. She is also supported by Kinney's crew, a community of family and friends. She couldn't be here tonight, so we are proud to crown Kinley the Princess of 2023 Miss Hanover Pageant. So could Megan and Bree join the stage with us? And a special thank you to Miss Hanover Area 1992, Kimberly Kritz Keys, for the $100 donation given to Kinley.
For our next treat, Robin has invited the former winners back to celebrate the 55 years of the Miss Hanover Area Pageant. The Jaycees would like to thank all of them for coming back. Years ago, when I was in the Jaycees, I did research at the library, and the research I found is 1969 is when they started calling it the Miss Hanover Area. No one's questioning me, no one's challenging me, so we go with that. So here we go. Are we ready? We're going to go to the youngest to the most mature. 2022, Finley Miller. 2021, Grace Coppersmith. 2020, Michaela Gephardt. 2015, Abigail Bachman. 2009, Samantha Herman. 2005, Anna Elmer. 2004, Sarah Moore. 1999, Lauren Stewart.
you're from the evening song, correct? Tim, could you turn the house lights up for me, Tim? Hold up, ladies. Don't go down off that stage without lights, please. I'm not sure if the Jaycees have a current insurance policy. Thanks again. Good job. Before we get to our last presentation, may I remind you that the Hanover Jaycees Parade, which I believe is the 81st, and rumors have it, I was around for the first one. That is false. I was not around. It will be held this Thursday night, starting at 7:30 p.m. That means if you're out the south end of Baltimore Street, it starts at 7:30. If you're past the square, it might be 8 o'clock. So. And looking at the forecast, it looks supposed to be a high of 78 degrees and a low of 54. There we go. Here we go. Brendan, an alternative pop rock artist who has performed in numerous bands and is a solo artist for the past 13 years. In January, his album, Hopeless Romantic, was released and has been touring ever since. Recently, he was picked to compete in the Battle of the Bands at the York Fairgrounds on the grandstand stage, opening up for Kix, where he won second place. Also, Brendan organizes and promotes the Rock on the Hill Music Festival for the Hanover Area Jaycees, where he volunteers his time as the chairman of the event. Please welcome Brendan Starr as he will be singing a cover song titled The Freshman.
First place, for the love of me, I Try hard. It's okay to take the yeses with the noes. This song's called Top of the World. Yeah. You want to clap along to this beat when it kicks in.
Thank you, Brendan. And guess what? Hey! You're Philly. Time out. This is very important. You Philadelphia fans are down 5-1, I guess, in the top of the seventh, bottom of the seventh. Okay, let's not get ugly out there. At this time, before we all get through all the hoopla, I would like to again thank Robin and the Jaycees for allowing me to serve as your master of ceremonies. I enjoy it. Hopefully that portrays when I come out here. Is that a cobweb? Yeah. How long's that been there? You didn't tell me. Thanks. Yeah. Okay, just a few reminders. No one is allowed on stage after the award ceremony. You'll be able to meet and greet the contestants in the hallway outside of the auditorium, which is to my right, that way. So thank you for your cooperation. And some of the awards. The Miss Community Support Award is given to the contestant that procures the most ads for their program book. Also, the Abigail Bachman Community Service Award goes to the contestant who is voted to have the best essay describing her current community service and highlights how she plans to serve the Hanover community if selected Miss Hanover Area. Presenting the interview award on stage will be Sherry Crasey and Bolin, and presenting the evening gown award will be me. I thought my wife was gonna come up here, but I guess I can do that. Thank you. Okay, curtains open. Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome back our current Miss Hanover Area, Finley Miller, for her farewell comments.
Good evening, everyone. I would like to formally thank you for attending the 55th annual Miss Hanover Area Pageant. Thank you to our amazing judges, and additionally, thank you for all of the previous Miss Hanovers for attending. I am honored to be in your presence. For those of you who don't know me, I'm your 54th Miss Hanover Area, Finley Miller. I'm a proud graduate of Hanover High School and a first-year student at Penn State University, University Park, working towards my degree in elementary education. No pressure to the next Miss Hanover, but the last three are Penn Staters. Just putting that out there, we are. I can't believe it's been a year since I was standing on the stage with a group of some of the most kindest, beautiful, and talented girls I've ever met. I was more than lucky to have the most supportive group of girls as my fellow contestants, and I have loved staying in touch with them as they go off into their future endeavors. When I decided to enter the Miss Hanover pageant, it was a dream come true just to participate. Ever since I was a little girl, I would come to see the pageant and think, someday, I get to do this. Last year, when my name was called on this stage, I truly could not believe it. It was easily the most surreal moment of my life, and that was just the start of the best year. I would love to share with you all some of the important events that I've been able to participate in this past year as Miss Hanover Area. I got to start my year in all the festivities of the Halloween parade by riding in the parade and meeting all the members of the Kiwanis Club. As the year went on, I had the amazing opportunities to attend awesome events such as the annual tree lighting, Christmas parade, National Night Out, and the Snacktown Street Fair. I was also honored to be a guest reader at the library, help at summer camps, and be a Christmas tree tour guide at the Wareheim Myers Mansion. I also had the honor of attending many JC-sponsored events, such as the Shrimp Feed, JC's for Joy, the Halloween Parade, and Rock on the Hill, which were always such a good time. Every event I attended left me feeling grateful to be part of such an amazing community. The memories I've made and people I've met will stay with me forever. Nothing will ever beat the feeling of when I see a little kid see me in my crown and a smile would beam across their face as they pointed me out to their parents. Along with attending these events, I also got to work on my charity, The Essential Project. I was able to provide essential products throughout the community and to the YWCA so these supplies could go to girls and women in need. Needless to say, it's been a busy year, but it couldn't have been done without some very special people. So first of all, thank you to the Jaycees for all the wonderful events you host for the community and the amazing opportunities you've given me. You are small but mighty and do so much good for this community. Your hard work does not go unnoticed. Thank you, Miss Robin, for everything you've done for me. I've been so lucky to have you help me this past year, and I couldn't have done it without you. Can you come out here for a second, Miss Robin? Thank you. I need to take a moment to thank the School of Music and Dance for not only supporting my love for dance, but for building my courage to perform. I miss dancing with you all so much. Thank you to my friends and family for being my biggest supporters in everything I do. The love I felt over the past year is more than I could have ever asked for. You're truly the best. Thank you to my, I'm a crier, sorry guys. Thank you to my mom and dad. Not only have you been the most motivating and compassionate parents, I also know you were my biggest cheerleaders, from driving me everywhere, from including PSU and back to every event, from being my personal photographer, my chauffeur, and most importantly, my best friends. I love you to the moon and back. And finally, thank you, Hanover. I feel so blessed that I got to grow up in such an amazing community, and I'm eternally grateful for every moment of this past year. It has truly been an honor to serve and represent you. I can easily say it's been the best year, and I hope I made you proud. Now, to these beautiful girls standing on stage, can we all take a moment and applaud them? Now, girls, I want you to take a moment, look at each other, look at this audience, wave to your parents, you wouldn't be here without them. I want you to know that you are also part of something so much bigger than yourself in such an amazing community. You are all part of such an amazing tradition, and it takes an extreme amount of courage to step on this stage, and you should be extremely proud of yourselves. To whoever is getting to carry on the Miss Hanover legacy, don't forget to take in every moment. It might seem overwhelming at times, but you got this. Just be yourself and have an open mind to all the awesome things that this community has to offer. This title is really something special, and I can't wait to see all the amazing things the next Miss Hanover will do. Also, bring chapstick with you to events. Your lips get dry from smiling. Once again, thank you to each and every one who came to support these beautiful young ladies tonight. And thank you for the best year. I'm so thankful to be a part of this tradition. Good luck, girls.
It always bothers me when you're watching Oprah or Steve Harvey, and they have a guest that's crying. They have no tissues. So on behalf of Mike Mummert, there you go.
Thank you, Mike. You're the best.
Okay, Finley, we thank you very much and best of luck in your future endeavors. Real quickly, can you turn the house lights up, Tim? Thank you. She's here tonight. She's my better half, my wife, Karen. Would you please rise? Most people say she deserves a medal or a place in Hanover to put up with me, so. Thank you. Now I'm going to need a tissue. Okay, I think the contestants have a special presentation here.
If Robin and Grace Coppersmith can come out. We want to give them a gift for so much they've done for us, so thank you.
Good job. Okay, we've come to that moment, an hour and 45 minutes into the program. The most interesting question of the evening. Auditors, do you have the results? Where is she? Oh, here she comes. Thank you. Sneaking up on me. To begin the, well, first of all, good luck to all of you folks, ladies. You did a great job. Great job. I I know each year these girls are the same age, but it just seems like I'm either getting older or they're getting younger. I don't know which. But to begin with, Robin would like to present each contestant with a Miss Hanover Area Pageant certificate. Okay, ladies, it looks like you're in the club. Good job. Here we go. Starting with the Abigail Bachman Community Service Award. Goes to contestant Grace Barnes. The Miss Community Support Award goes to Amberlyn Weaver. Interview winner, Caroline Rohrball. Talent winner, Kendall Deshawn. Yeah. Evening gown winner, Kendall Deshawn. Yeah. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Third runner-up, McKenna Curley. Second runner-up, Elizabeth Houston. First runner-up, Caroline Rohrball. We have another presentation for you. No, we don't. Ladies and gentlemen, your Miss Hanover Area 2023-2024 is Kendall Deshawn.
Barbie girl, pink Barbie dream house, the way it can be kicked. got me yelling out like the scream house. Yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't belling out. In that pink Ferrari, we peeling out. It's okay, bring the Bob Dylan out. So cold, we just chilling out. Baby, yelling, yelling, yeah, yelling out. It's Barbie, if you still in doubt. And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a 10. Mike, Daddy, Stacey, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty. All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag. Not no playboy, he wanna play in a playhouse. Don't say no. I'm watching this, I'm rubbing a stain out. Like I'm ready to bang. All the fake Barbies just wanna pretend. Like, hold on, let me go find me a pen. Look where it led, now I'ma put it to bed. She a Barbie, her Barbie click. I keep dragging her so she bald a bit. And I see the bread, I want all of it. And I want the green, so I all of it. And I throw it back, so he losing it. And I get the box with no shoes in it. Yeah, I know the trick, so I gotta break. You didn't know me, with me and Barbie. And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm in doubt, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a can. Mike, Jazzy, Stacey, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty. All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag.